This is one of the most frustrating experiences for an iOS user. You start writing into a text field, and as soon as your input gets longer than the length of the text field, the text starts to scroll horizontally, and you can no longer see your entire input in full. This is particularly frustrating when entering important information because you can no longer check at a glance that your input is correct. Even worse, the gesture to navigate to the beginning of the input isn't particularly smooth to perform. But did you know that it's possible to significantly improve this situation by adding a single line of code? All you need to do is set the parameter axis to the value vertical when creating the text field. And now, when the input overflows the length of the text field will grow vertically, which means that the entire input will stay visible. So what's the catch? Why are not all apps using this feature? Unfortunately, it's an API that's only available from iOS 16. But if you're lucky that your app has a minimum version of iOS 16 or above, you really want to take a closer look at this API because it can really improve the UX of your app without needing a lot of effort on your end. That's all for this video. As always, I hope that you've enjoyed discovering this new trick. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss the next ones. Thank you for watching and see you next time.